full system restore, what we're going to do is hold down the power button until the whole computer turns off. And then press the power button again and then tap F10 repeatedly. Enter. And then we're gonna select restore complete system. So then we're gonna click start. Click next. Do you wanna keep the factory default C drive size? Yes. So I understand. So it's finishing up. Okay, so process has been completed and we just gotta start the computer by hitting finish.